blessings of Christ Jesus, we meet again. Today is October 14th and this is 287th drop of the living water. We are learning now the consequences and curses of not keeping commandments. So the Bible clearly says that it comes like eagle swoops down that fast. And until you are completely destroyed, they chase you after. So after that, he says that we already know that it is all-inclusive package. Now he is taking one by one out of the package and showing us these are the things inside. First and foremost, yesterday, the day before yesterday, we learned that he cursed all of our ways of income. First thing. Secondly, when our ways of income, like financial crisis there, it is an all-inclusive package. Huge stress, physical, mental health is challenged, family life will be conflict, business, everything will be bankrupt. So, and addictions, we go through some other issues. So, that is a package. And yesterday we learned, not that, not enough, not only that, we have to face another challenge. That is, the Lord God said that you trusted whatever the fortified walls that you trusted in will come down. We learned yesterday what are our trusted fortified walls. Our bank balance, our education, our profession, possession, skills, talents, reputation, power, everything is there. So if those things are our fortified walls that we trust in, the Lord God says it comes down. Today, let's move on and see what is the third thing he takes out of this package. Let's go to the book of Obadiah. Obadiah chapter 1, let's read verse 3 and 4. Let's see first thing, verse 3. The arrogance of your heart has deceived you. Let me stop here. Arrogance of your heart, that is, in simple language, pride. Pride comes before fall. We know this by heart. So here it again explains in simple language how it happens. Arrogance of your heart deceives you. So we are deceived. For what? For our own arrogance, our own pride. Remember, we don't say that, oh, I'm so proud. No, we don't say that. And comparing to the other people, we think what we have, what I am, who I am, looking at all these things. We don't say, but in my mind, I think, wow, yeah, I am better than them. This mentality, let me repeat, I am better than someone else. This mentality deceives you. Let's continue. Arrogance deceived you. You who live in the cleft of the rock, in the loftiness of your dwelling place, who says in your heart, who will bring me down to earth? If that is our mentality, if that is where we stop, if that is the place that we stay, this is what the Lord says. Though you build high like eagles, though you set your nest among the stars, from there I will bring you down, declares the Lord. No matter where you live, no matter what your status, reputation, I will bring you down, says the Lord, declares the Lord. So remember these things. This word is not from Obadiah. Not from the writers, not from anyone else, not from me. I'm looking at the book and I'm just reading. But this is from the Lord God. From there, I will bring you down, declares the Lord. This is the judgment of the Lord God. If we are pride, if we proud people, if we compare with others where I am, who I am, this is the result. This is the judgment. I will bring you down, declares the Lord. So, we need to awake and aware to avoid all these things. Because yesterday we learned that everything what we have, it is from the Lord God. I have nothing to boast. I give praise for my breath, for my heartbeat. What else? So nothing in me. So if we can come to that level, we will be overcoming. We will overcome. If not, we will be in trouble. So think of all these things and see you tomorrow. May the Lord God bless you and keep you. Thank you.